Nuclear Fuel Services in Irwin has landed a $300 million contract to make submarine fuel and reactors. The agreement is with the U.S. Naval Nuclear Propulsion Program. The parent company of NFS BWX Technologies made the announcement this morning. Under the contract, the fuel and reactors will power U.S. Navy class submarines like the Ohio, Virginia, Seawolf, and Los Angeles. And officials say after the fuel is produced at NFS, it will be shipped to a facility near Lynchburg, Virginia.